What?
Whoa!
What?
Grab a game!
Put it in!
Wow, it's red!
Let's begin!
The Shedazzle Show!
Welcome to Friday Night Smackdown.
Tonight.
The last show before Extreme Rules Pay-Per-View.
Well, I tell you now, we're starting off with something here. How about a champion that versus a champion?
How about that?
How often do you get that?
Kevin Owens, Intercontinental Champion versus Alberto Del Rio, United States Champion. Bear in mind, remember, Daniel Bryan will be facing Kevin Owens at Extreme Rules for the championship. And Del Rio will be facing on Raw the night after Extreme Rules whoever wins the Cesaro and Dolph Ziggler match.
It's going to be interesting.
It's going to be a good old interesting situation. So yeah, this is going to be a good start. Obviously, don't forget the main event tonight. Randy Orton versus Rusev. Cameron won two matches last on Raw.
Oh, I did.
So, and they were the two qualifying matches to be the number one contender. So whoever wins out of Orton and Rusev will be number one contender.
And
for
that,
the championship against Sheamus. And Sheamus, our champion, will finally be in action tonight. We're finally going to see a bit of Sheamus.
That's going to be good. The champion.
Kevin Owens is ready.
The heavyweight title. The heavyweight champion, we've not seen it. Is it his debut for us?
Sheamus' debut, yes.
The heavyweight champion is coming to SmackDown. He said he was asked to come to Raw. He said, fuck Raw up the arse. I'm going to make SmackDown popular, so I'm coming to SmackDown. And what we said to him. Well, fuck you right back, buddy, because we want you at Raw, but he didn't listen, so we're having him tonight.
Oh, this is a very good. This is a fan-made Del Rio. This isn't in-game.
That's actually pretty good.
I know.
I'm loving the kit. It does look a bit like a Barbie doll, though. You have to see that.
Yeah, I know.
That's a Ken doll. They have based that off a Ken doll.
Well, he's very shiny now, Del Rio, so.
It's shiny.
That's actually really good, though.
It's good.
I'm not sure what he's doing.
I don't like his facial features. Scaring the shit out of me.
It is a bit scary, isn't it? Kevin Owens is ready. He doesn't care who he has to go through.
He'll fight with anyone.
I'll pick Del Rio and you'll pick Kevin Owens. So let's do this.
Kevin Owens is an angry motherfucker.
Champion versus champion. Oh, hang on. This should be a good one. Two really good wrestlers. Champion versus champion.
This is just going to be a brawl.
Both heels there.
Oh!
Hang on, for getting some offense in now. Del Rio is a... Elbow, right in the mush. Right in the mush, Cameron.
I felt it. And I don't even have a mush.
What? Mushman's face. Oh, going to the middle rope, because that's all Cameron knows how to
do. Whoa! Fuck off, I know how to do it. Look! You want to show it?
Yes, because look
at
that! Times.
Oh, I can't reach that. He's trying! Whoa!
The hell's that?
Bloody worked, either way.
Well, yeah. Del Rio thought he got out of that. Oh, hang on. Talking right in front, Del Rio's not going to do it.
That's Kevin Owens' problem, he's too big-headed.
Oh, he's feeling it. He's just... Oh, how long is that bloody torn go on for? Jesus. Reversal. Referee had to...
referee had to move.
Had to move, or he's going to get punished.
That's not even euphemism. You don't get in Kevin Owens' way.
No, he is a focused man.
Oh!
Jesus Christ!
Well, Alberto Del Rio, he's...
What were you saying about Del Rio?
Well, I was about to say, he's not going to have it easy, but he's doing pretty good now.
He's doing alright, yeah, he's not doing too bad.
Kevin Owens can't jump out of the fucking ring.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, not on onto the post.
No.
Oh, we just missed it.
Taking this fight into the outside. I think this favours, I'm not really sure who would favour.
I would have thought Kevin Owens, to be honest.
Would you?
Yeah.
Well,
but I'm starting to disagree now.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, no. Oh, come on! There's going too far.
Del Rio is just taking the pee here.
Yeah.
Showing off.
Del Rio shouldn't have done that because he's just going to make it worse. Kevin Owens will get angry.
Yes, but Del Rio can get angry too. Well, then, that was great.
Well, this is it. Will we see it change? No.
Oh, counts up to eight. I reversed my signature, you dick. Oh my gosh.
No. See, no. You piss him off. This is what he's like. This is Kevin Owens when you piss him off.
Oh no! No! No!
Kevin
no!
Owens
no!
dominated
no!
him.
No!
That's what happens. You piss off Kevin Owens. He has no mercy. And that's why Albert Del Rio dead! Fuck off!
What's his name?
Piss off Albert Del Rio.
Albert?
It's not Albert.
Alberto.
Alberto Del Rio.
There you go. I had resiliency and I didn't use it. I didn't see it until... Oh, you fuck. Fucky fuck.
Ooh.
Well, Kevin Owens, we'll have the next match. See you then.
Oh.
God, you were just on form today.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, shit. Wait, I call everyone the big man.
You do. Who is not the big man to you?
Kalisto.
Well, we've got someone with the same physique as Kalisto coming out right now.
And he is awesome. He up is. His own arsehole. It's The Miz. First is his debut in Universe Mode as well.
And watch what you say about The Miz. He is an A star. He will have you out of this arena.
Oh, yes, he's an A-list, so he actually looks pretty good in that. That jacket actually is
He's from Hollywood. What do you expect? Yeah. He affords it all.
Oh, yes. He's a movie star. Santa's little helper. Sheamus wants to prove himself.
He wants to be a rebel.
He wants to be a dominant champion.
Get that kid out of the ring!
Sheamus ain't gonna take no shit. Oh, hang on. Sheamus is waiting for him. Oh, Sheamus is, what's going on here?
I've seen it coming.
Oh. Sheamus is peed off.
Whoa, I'm finding my coat.
Yeah, cutscene, dude. Ready?
Oh, no, don't take it off. Oh, come on! Come on, that's bollocks!
Looks cool, dude, like Star Wars character. Sheamus says, I did not expect that. He is the champion, but he just got schooled by, of all
Whoa!
No!
Whoa!
No, no.
What do I press? Your A?
Jesus, you want to skip it. Why did you...
I don't know.
Sheamus is being a bit schooled by The Miz here. He's not expecting this from The Miz.
Oh.
To be honest, no one expects anything from The Miz, but you know.
No. It'd be very bad for Sheamus to lose something against The Miz.
If Sheamus loses to The Miz, then what does that mean for The Miz? What does that mean for the main title match at Extreme Rules? Would Miz walk into one? Miz isn't looking too bad right now. He's looking alright.
You hit an A-star, you're bound to get shitted on.
Whoa! Sheamus is the champion for a reason, you know.
Oh, match has just begun. You take your time, ref, don't you? What do we have to do? Stand around like fucking idiots for a bit?
Why not? Yeah, sure. Right.
Oh. He's working on the Miz's body now.
Oh, yes. Oh, he's going to do the Rusev finishing move.
And I'm blue.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Paying tribute to his buddy Rusev in League of Nations. Not sure where King Barrett is because he was at ringside like 2 seconds ago, but alright.
That could really upset The Miz, as he did start as the Marine. And Marines do not like Russians. That's racist but true.
Yeah, we try to keep it on a very low level of racism on this shit out of the show.
I'm not being racist, I'm saying that that's The Miz. He don't like Russians. It's not my fault if he don't like them.
Okay.
Have I done something wrong? Have I offended you?
No, man, it's fine. Oh, Sheamus is, hang on.
Oh, Miz is getting thrown around everywhere.
Oh! Not sure how long this is going to last, to be honest. Sheamus proving why he's the champion. White noise, here we go. White noise. Sheamus actually looks...
Oh!
I don't know why, but I'm one of the few people who thinks Sheamus doesn't look like an idiot. I think he looks pretty cool.
I prefer him with this look. Yeah, so team. So
it's badass. There's the bow kick right to the moon.
The A-lister is down.
He's dead, I think. Oh, hang on. Sheamus isn't going to be happy with that.
Oh, The Miz starts some fighting him.
I didn't think he had any to start with, but that's quite a surprise.
Oh. Oh, he did not just do that.
Oh, hang on.
A piece of his own medicine, I see.
It wasn't quite a bro kick, but
it's good enough.
A kick to the face nonetheless.
Oh, he's going to work on the legs.
What, take away the bro kick, perhaps?
Exactly. That's very technical.
Yes. Very technical indeed. Mm. Oh. Misses, he's got a game plan. He thinks...
He is amazing.
He's thinking he's been putting this match of Sheamus to sort of get rolled over, make the champion look good, make him look strong. But Misses, he's got some fight. He's got some fight. Oh dear for Sheamus. Oh dear.
Oh.
Oh dear.
Oh. Oh, oh, he's reversed it.
Oh.
Oh, he's out. Holy shit. That is why he's a heavyweight champion at the minute.
Love when does that. Do you hear what he said?
What's that?
Are you not entertained? What? It's like fucking Gladiator. Oh, that's a bad idea on the part of the Miz.
No. Oh, why did Miz try it?
Well, here we go. Setting up for another brogue. I don't think Miz wants to get up, but he's going to anyway. Right to the mush.
God, how do you reverse that
shit? I have no idea. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that.
Oh.
You know what? I think Sheamus is. He wants to prove himself. He's saying to Randy Orton, "You're not going to take me on at Extreme Rules."
Whoa! You
no
say way. Randy Orton could be Rusev.
Well, he told Rusev, "We're in the League of Nations. If you get up there, buddy, I'm just going to bro kick your head off."
And how did Rusev take it?
We don't know. Depends who gets through to the final, doesn't it, or to the actual championship match? Oh, Miz is. He's not looking too bad against the champ.
No, to be honest, this is good for Miz.
No, he's had so many kicks to that face, I'm not sure how many, much more he can take.
But he's definitely got to work on them legs if he's got any chance.
Oh yes. But Sheamus is just rocking it right now. What's this?
Oh crap.
Suplex, there you go.
Oh,
Sheamus asking the fans if they're entertained, and I tell you that Sheamus is loving.
If they're not entertained tonight, they will be. When it comes to Extreme Rules. Yes.
Sheamus has loved beating people up, doesn't he?
That's what he's known for.
Oh, backbreaker.
Ah!
That's one of the most painful moves you're ever going to see. And here we go, another broke. Oh, a third one. Oh, this is just cruel. This is cruel. The Miz is only mid-card. He doesn't deserve such a thing.
I don't know, he is cocky.
Oh, yeah. I don't think he can walk himself out of this one, though.
What just happened?! Oh! The Miz once more! The Miz once more!
Fucking excuse me? Excuse me?
Wow!
Excuse me?
Sorry.
What the fuck?
I know, right?
This is Seth Rollins. You know, yeah, but when I pedigreed you three times, you kicked out as Randy. That's Randy Orton, right?
What are you?
Kind of. There's a level of understanding there. You're the fucking Miz, and you just kicked out three bro kicks.
I know. Still waiting for my first finisher.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
The Miz, he's got some spirit.
No way. I don't know what to say. You just kicked out three fucking bro kicks.
I did.
I have no words. I have no words. I have no words.
Oh!
I have no words. I have no... What the... fuck off! I punched you! Fuck off!
That's right! That is right, you dirty, dirty R. I'm the concrete.
What the fuck is going on? What is happening? What the fuck is going on? No,
the Miz, a cheeky bastard.
Sheamus, get the fuck up, yes? You're the champion. You can't lose to the Miz. Can't lose to the fucking Miz. Right, I've had fucking enough. I've had enough. You kicked out three bro kicks, you're having a fucking laugh. You're having a giggle. You're having a fucking giggle, mate. No, that's not happened. Bullshit. Fucking, I ain't taking this shit. Let's fucking do it.
Oh my gosh, this is brutal.
No, I'm not. It's not. One more bro kick and you're fucked, mate. I don't care. You fucking. Fucking piss off. Fucking move. You're wrong. Are you kidding?
Oh my god! This is brutal.
Sheamus was not expected. I'm trying to keep it in character of commentary.
There's only so much you can do.
I just can't believe what's going on.
This is fucking brutal.
The hell's happened to The Miz?
This is a world heavyweight champion.
You kicked out three fucking finishes, you cheeky bastard. Really? I can't believe this. This is absolute bullshit.
It's only bullshit if you want it to be, man.
Oh, it is bullshit. You know what? No! Fuck you. Fuck
no!
You.
Fuck no! You. Fuck no! You. I can't look. Oh.
Stop fucking taunting! Are you kidding me? I was about to bro kick your fucking nuts off! What the shit? Oh my fucking Jesus Christ. Would you just stop? Oh! What the shit? No. No fucking way. Are you kidding me? Are you joking me?
Apparently not.
What? What the fuck is happening? What is happening?
I don't know, but this is fucking brutal.
How did you kick out three pro kicks, you dick? Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. This is why you're going for the legs. Oh my fuck. This is the... What? No. What is another one? As a normal move? Here's one as a normal fucking move.
Oh, shit.
Oh, turn around, you little fucker. What? Why did it? Yeah, I'll just do my other finisher, that's fine. I'll just do the one he hasn't done for like 4 years, but...
Oh!
It's his old one. Fuck you.
Oh, it's done. Yeah, but can the old school get him back in it?
Fucking pissing me off. Free bro kicks when you kick out that, you little shit.
The Miz once more. He just isn't gonna give. Oh, Jesus.
I'm sorry, but you might have to commentate on this whole fucking match because I can't believe what's happening right now.
Oh.
Free bro kicks and whatever the hell that move was called. I'm the champion! I'm supposed to be playing as a champion! Where's King Barrett? What the fuck?
I was going to say, Sean, he meant to come out with you.
Yes! Oh, you fucking joke. Yeah, oh my god. Four, three bow kicks, right? Right? Whatever that was. And you just kicked out of all of them.
It's one of them things, man. It's just one of them things. Oh!
Fuck you.
Oh!
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh!
Fuck you.
This is entertainment.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck off!
Oh, shit. Don't like the look of that.
You've not reversed one yet, and you've kicked out of three. If you reverse this or kick out of this, I'm going to lose my serious shit. Because you've kicked out of four finishes. Basically, I've hit you with five finishes now, and you're the fucking Miz!
Come on!
What the fuck? What the?
I can't give up. I just can't give up on my. He's getting pissed. I can't give up on my dreams. My mummy told me.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh! And this was the night Sheamus was meant to come out and prove himself. And he has, but The Miz just...
5 fucking finishes.
Oh.
Seriously, this is doing my tits in. I'm actually getting pissed off. I'm starting to get pissed off.
That does sound like his character.
Oh, you fucking... I've hit you with 5. Do you not understand? Do you not understand what I'm going through?
I'm afraid not.
You're playing as the Miz! The fucking Miz!
Oh, it's been a good match.
I expected this to end in like 10 seconds with like a bro kick and that's it.
Oh.
Right, that's fucking done. I've had enough. One more bro kick and I'm fucking... It's it.
Oh!
Fuck you.
Oh!
Fuck you. I'm not pissing about in the corner anymore. If you kick out of this, I'm going to seriously slap you in the face.
Oh.
Oh, how it was 5 broke kicks.
Oh. Sheamus was dominant throughout that, but
it was.
Jesus.
I think we were like 6 to 7 finishes. And you did, it's not like you reversed any of them either. You just kicked out of them. That's when I thought you got me, when you fucking did the skull crushing finale on the outside.
Oh.
Oh, here we fucking go. Oh, there you are, Barrett. Nice of you to fucking turn up, mate.
He was not there.
See, if he was like... if I bet you if it was Lana, she would have been fucking jumping up there helping me all the fucking time.
That's what Lana's good for.
Well, Sheamus... he actually looks like he enjoyed himself. I had a fucking terrible time.
He's smiling away.
Yeah. Oh, that's Sheamus. So he likes a good fight, doesn't he?
He likes a foie. He's probably going to respect the Miz for that.
No, he's a heel. He can give a fuck. The Miz, though...
Could actually join League of Nations because they haven't got someone for America.
No. He's not joining the League of Nations. What happens though is he might be getting himself a little push.
A push?
Yep.
A push? Heavyweight title push?
No.
Oh.
Welcome to the third match. I've decided off the bat that Miz is going to be in line for some sort of title push in the future. Not really decided yet because there's a lot going on.
There's a lot
in the future. He will get a shot.
He's definitely proved himself.
Because that was bullshit. But anyway, now this has got to somehow follow the most one-sided match with 7 finishes in a row. Randy Orton versus Rusev, number one contendership match for Sheamus's championship. And after seeing him deliver 7 or 6 bro kicks or however many it was. They should be a little bit intimidated, but at the same time, they did see Miz put up one hell of a crazy fight.
They did. And the thing is, if Miz can kick out of 7 of them, is that finisher that strong?
Well, I guess we'll just have to wait and see on Extreme Rules.
Oh, Jesus. I'm still in shock. I'm still in shock!
So am I.
Double special!
That was something special.
You don't get that every day.
No. But, well, here's the question, though. Is Sheamus thinking, is he deserving champion? Is he thinking if the Miz could put up that much of a fight, you fucker. Wait. There's no Lana, mate.
What?
You ran in. There's no Lana.
Maybe I want to go without.
No, you know you need... Lana won you that fucking last match. Distracted me every time I got on a roll.
I think...
Why do we need a cutscene?
Screw the...
No one's wearing clothes. What?
Don't worry, calm down.
Oh, I was confused what happened.
Go on, sound the bell, ref.
No, Lana. Oh, Rusev is... he must have told Lana to stand back. He wants to do this alone. Not a good idea, because this is Randy Orton. This isn't...
From what I heard, I talked with Rusev backstage, and apparently they are thinking of having a split up.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Apparently she's not happy with him in the bedroom department.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Let me guess who she's going to go for instead. That reporter Cameron?
Well, I can't... You can see where she gets her appeal from me from.
No, I can't. But I feel like... I feel like Rusev might have needed Lana for a slight advantage in this match. Because right now I feel like Randy Orton has the upper hand.
It's just...
Oh, special with DJ like that. Randy Orton is, he wants that title. He saw what happened in the Miz match. He was watching backstage and he thinks he can take Sheamus all the way, and he knows that that title is very up for grabs right now. But and Rusev wants to do it alone, surprisingly. So.
Maybe he wants to prove himself. Maybe everyone's been talking that Lana won the match for him. Maybe he wants to prove he
That's true. How's that proving himself going right now, though?
Very dreadful.
Yeah, it's not going great.
Oh.
I think he got a bit excited. He ran in. Randy Orton saw that from a mile away, literally. And we all know what happens now.
Oh, shit.
Can Rusev do a Miz? Oh, one of the easiest moves to reverse ever. And just like that, Rusev has earned a signature from absolutely buttfuck nothing.
But is it buttfuck nothing?
It is. You know it is.
Yeah, it is. Oh!
Randy Orton is ready. He is pumped. Look at him. Look at him. Telling Rusev, get the fuck up. Get up. Get up.
Oh. All it takes is what Rusev to do one move and he is dominant.
Oh, Rusev is very hard hitting, yeah. He hits very hard.
That's what Lana said.
Oh, hang on. Oh, you stop. Oh, much happened there. I didn't
know. The ref. I think Randy Orton wanted to take his frustration out on the ref.
Well, he did reverse the RKO after all. Oh, hang on. Oh, DDT galore from this guy. Jesus.
Oh my
god. Punch right
to
the moosh. Now he's going to do the body stomps. Arm, leg, foot. Foot. Oh, right to the moosh.
Oh.
To the moosh. There you go.
Damn.
Ah, sugar plums. Oh, Rusev, is this gonna be Rusev's first bit of offense? No, it's not.
No.
Oh, that was a.
Whoa. This is more like
Here
it.
We go, Rusev.
This is what we like to see from Rusev. The side where.
We don't want to see the lovely dovey side. We don't want to see him snogging Lana. We want to see him destroying people. Ah, shit!
And this is what he does best. Ah, Rusev! You shit! How can you be knackered?
Straight to it. Oh, I love the fact that I just went out here. I was like, yep, the fans love me. Oh!
No!
Luther's
Randy Orton knew what was coming.
Mate, I went that a mile away, bro.
A bitch.
Oh, hang on.
Oh, no.
What's going on here?
Oh, I don't like the look of this.
What the hell's going on? Oh, hello? What? Oh, no, the back thing.
Pain.
Oh, wait. Randy Orton's thinking this is the one way to win. He's going to go for the punt kick. Oh, shit. Oh, right in the mush. Oh, that concussed many a superstar back in the day.
Oh, shit.
I think this is how. I think Randy Orton's absolutely dominated his way through to the match with Sheamus.
I think he's deserved it.
Your residency, if you want to press Y.
What?
You can press Y to.
Oh, fuck! I couldn't see it!
Instantly kick out.
Oh!
Well, we know what the best match of the night was, which was the unexpected one. Because Cameron was very disappointing as Rusev this time round. And you chose him. Jeez. I gave you the option because you want us both of them, so. But you know what that means.
Randy Orton
versus Sheamus at Extreme Rules. An Extreme Rules match.
That's going to be interesting.
For the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
We don't get no better than that, kids!
That's like a catchphrase for the series.
Yeah.
I don't get no better than that, kids.
That would be my famous catchphrase.
I don't get no better than that! Well, now we finally have got a feud going for the main title. Next episode will be part one of Extreme Rules.
Boom, boom.
Dun, 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 dun. Look at that. Randy Orton's ready.
Sheamus is ready. He is ready for the heavyweight title. You can feel it in his grasp.
I'm excited.
And get that kid out of the stadium!